Good day, everybody. I am your teacher, Vijay. But before we proceed to our discussion, let's have a prayer first. Jasmine, can you please lead a prayer?
Let us make the sign of the cross in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Jesus, please show me how to spend this day sharing your love in every way. Help me to be kind to everyone, to play and laugh and have lots of fun. Shining your light and giving your grace, sharing your joy with a smile on my face. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Now, today our discussion is all about knowing phonological awareness. Now, first, I will flash pictures and you will be naming it. And I will call Marielle. Name what's in the picture.
The picture is a fish.
Very good. How about this one?
Oh, it's a ball.
Great. Another one, Shania. Can you please name what's in the picture?
Yes, that is an orange meat.
Awesome. How about this?
Slippers.
Wow. And this one?
A house.
Good job, children. Now, let's proceed. Now, class, do you know the song Watermelon?
Yes.
No, miss.
No, teacher.
Okay, you listen first while I sing the song, okay? Okay, I'll start. Watermelon, watermelon, papaya, papaya, banana, 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 fruit salad. Now, let's repeat the song and we will sing it together in 3, 2, 1, go!
Watermelon,
yay! You all have cute tiny voices. Now, teacher will ask you a question, Edessa.
Yes, teacher.
Are fruits good to our body?
Yes, teacher.
Why, Jasmine?
Because fruits give us a lot of nutrients, teacher.
Very good. Who among you here have bananas for recess?
Me.
Okay, yay. So after the discussion, we will play a game. And it is called Syllable is a game help us to know how many syllables are in a word. And syllable is like a beat. We can make a beat by just clapping our hands. Now get those hands up, let's practice. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, clap. Now, after this lesson, I am expecting you pupils to give the number of syllables of a word, all right? Now let's start with some words. Watermelon. Now I will clap my hands. Watermelon. Now, watermelon has 4 syllables and therefore four beats. Watermelon. Next is banana. I will clap again my hands. Ba-na-na. Again, ba-na-na. Now, banana has three syllables and therefore three beats. Next one is papaya. Now, I will clap my hands again. Pa-pa-ya. Again, pa-pa-ya. Now, papaya has three syllables and therefore three beats. Okay, everybody. The English language has many words, and every word can split into parts, and we call it parts the syllables. A word could have one, two, three, or even more syllables. Now let's proceed to another word. Hammer. Now I will clap my hands. Hammer. Again. Hammer. Now hammer has two syllables and therefore two beats. Alright, finally, the last word. The airplane. Now I will clap my hands. One, two. Now the airplane has two syllables and therefore two beats. Airplane. Alright, that was awesome. Now we will have a short activity where I will pair you and the first student will say the word that is projected in the PowerPoint, and the second student will clap the number of syllables. Just for example, seesaws. For example, I am the first student. I will say the word seesaws. And for example, I will be the second student. I will clap the number of the syllables. All right, that's it. Now, the first pair will be Marielle and Shania. Marielle will say the word and Shania will clap the number of syllables. Okay, begin.
The word is butterfly.
Very good. Okay, another pair will be Idessa and Jasmine. Idessa will say the word and Jasmine will clap the number of syllables. Okay, now begin.
Umbrella.
Wow, great job, children. So, next pair will be Diane and Jenny. Jenny will say the word and Diane will clap the number of syllables.
The word is rainbow.
Wow, very good, children. Yay! So, any questions? Any questions, children?
Yes, teacher, I have a question.
Okay, what is it, Idessa?
How many syllables does the word elephant have?
All right. Elephant has three syllables, Idessa. Now we will perform it together. I will say the word and you will clap the number of syllables. Okay? Elephant. Now clap the word, the number of syllables. Yay! Now how many syllables does elephant has?
Three syllables.
Very good! Yay! Okay, another question?
Me, teacher, Is there a word that has a million syllables?
Oh no, there are no millions of syllables, Marielle, because we do not have words that has millions of syllables, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, so that is the end of our discussion. Remember that if you want to play the game, just tell your parents to click the link in the message box and your parents will guide you how to play the game. And remember that the English language has many words and every word can split into different parts. And that parts, we call it the syllables. A word could have 1, 2, 3, or 4 or even more syllables, or we can make a bit just like what we did a while ago. Now to end this class, let's have our prayer. Jose, kindly please lead the prayer.
Let us bow down our head and let us have make sign of the cross. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for giving a wonderful teacher who teach us the lesson about syllables. Thank you, Lord, for another knowledge that we gain. This all we pray and ask in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, that's all for today, class. Goodbye. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, teacher.
Bye, teacher.